you've ever been in a totally dark place, one little light shines and light up what seems like forever. Jesus is the light of the world. Scripture tells us that. You can have the light if you will but accept Him. But it goes a step further. It says to share it with those around. Raise your lights just a little. Look how the room illuminates. What a difference. I pray that you'll share Jesus this Christmas. Whether you're a Christian or not, I hope that you know Christmas is about Jesus. He wants to be your Savior.